Some news just coming in. The armed forces in Jordan have denied that Prince Hamzah has been arrested, instead issuing a statement saying that the half-brother of King Abdullah has been asked to stop any action targeting the country's security and stability. The statement said this was part of a broader ongoing security investigation. The state news agency had said that a former advisor to King Abdullah, a member of the royal family and others, had been arrested for security reasons. Such high-level arrests are rare in Jordan, which has maintained stability despite economic and political pressures.